Once a week, we get together to discuss the latest romance titles on Audible.
And what is that an example of?
Toxic masculinity.
My hope is that listening to romance will help these guys with their love lives.
All my raw feelings just went away.
They're happily ever after, you know, it's just so perfect.
To be honest, we were overdue for a good cry.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
For things that are not your fault.
Chapter six.
Chapter six.
Boom.
Romance on Audible. Proceed with passion.